In today's society, opinions wage war over the topic of gay marriage. Finally, people have gained the courage to come out and be who they are, and this act has been responded to with opposition and support. Gay athletes, actors, and clothes designers have made the decision to reveal their true identity, and this has raised the question, do gays deserve equal rights like getting married? The responses range from extreme to neutral. And to find out the popular opinion, a poll was conducted, asking the support of the following statement.
Like, it's a range of 1 through 5, 1 being that you strongly disagree and 5 being that you strongly agree.
Gay marriage should be legal in Michigan.
I would say 5.
Alright, do you have any reasoning behind that?
Equality.
Alright.
Yes, 5.
Alright, thank you so much.
Yeah, 5.
3.
I strongly disagree.
Do you have a reason behind that?
What reason behind what?
Behind strongly disagreeing?
Yeah, I believe it's morally wrong.
Okay.
I think they should have rights.
Okay.
Absolutely. I disagree with the marriage, but I agree with the rights.
Should gay marriage be legal in Michigan?
Doesn't affect me.
Oh, 5. Strongly agree.
Cool.
Yeah.
Strongly agree. Should be any difference whether you're straight, blue, pink, or green. If you want to get married, you should be able to have the same rights as anybody else, I guess.
It's on a range from 1 to 5. 1 being strongly disagree, 5 being strongly agree.
Okay.
Should gay marriage be legal in Michigan?
Wait, what? Wait, why? Yeah. Rights are the same rights as everybody else. Why do you get to get married? Why can't I? I love my husband. I have 2 beautiful children. We have a great life. I don't feel like it.
Agree. Agree. 5. When you love someone, it's there is no race, no gender, no, you know, love is love, and no one can put a law on it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I don't agree that it should be called marriage. It should have another name, another way of doing it. I have nothing against gays, but I don't think it's really a marriage. Legalized. You're saying legalized marriage?
Legalized marriage.
I don't think it should be a legalized marriage. I think I'm strongly disagree.
Yes,
5. I would say I'm neutral on it. If it doesn't affect me or my family, I really don't have an opinion one way or the other.
I definitely agree. So I would say strongly agree.
Strong 5?
Yeah, I would say a strong 5. 2 people want to get married, it doesn't matter to me if they're heterosexual or homosexual. No difference to me.
Alright, thank you.